The best way to create a product feed for your Shopify store is to install the Sales and Orders Feed app. Please subscribe to stay up to date on everything e-commerce. You can begin by visiting www.salesandorders.com and clicking on Start Your Trial. Choose the Shopify platform to get started. You can also search for the Sales and Orders app directly in the Shopify App Store. Click on the Add App button and click Install App. After a few moments, the app will be installed and you will now have access to the Sales and Orders app. At this point, you will need to choose a plan. In this example, we'll be choosing the up to 1,000 products plan. Agree to the terms and conditions and click Submit Payment. This will open up the Shopify Approve Subscription panel to review your subscription and approve it. Click on Approve Subscription. After a few seconds, you will be redirected into the Sales and Orders app where you can select a feed channel. For this example, we'll be choosing Google. Go ahead and click on Activate, and now our super simple setup wizard will guide you through a couple of steps to get you set up and ready to go. First, choose your country of sale and the language of your feed and agree to the terms and conditions, and finally click on Get Started. On the second step, you will need to sign in with Google to authorize access to your Google account. Click on Sign In with Google. A pop-up will show the Access the Sales and Orders app requests. Scroll down and click Allow. Now, the Sales and Orders app will list all of your accounts so you can make sure and choose the correct ones. Once you have selected the correct Google Ads account, you can also add your Analytics account if you like. This is optional. Make sure to click the Save button next to the Add account, and now the Next Step button will be highlighted, so please click on it. The very last step is to claim your website. So click on Verify Website, and after a few moments, you can click on Next Step. You can click on View Homepage so you can review the status of your feed. Products may take a few minutes based on how many products you have. Approval in Merchant Center may take up to 3 to 5 business days to be reviewed and approved. If you have any issues or find an error in the status, please click on the chat icon on the bottom right of the page and one of our knowledgeable support team members will assist you right away. The Sales and Orders app is more than just a feed tool. You can also manage your shopping campaigns and ads across all of the major ad channels like Google Shopping, Buy on Google, Microsoft Bing Ads, Facebook Dynamic Ads, and you can also create feeds for social channels like Pinterest and Snapchat. Not to mention, you can also run your own affiliate program right from within the Sales and Orders app. Make sure to click on Add Features to explore everything Sales and Orders has to offer, or book a demo so an account specialist can show you around and explain everything in detail.